just about there with regards to organization. So I have two bins or hanger organizers in our closet. The left side is Deuce, and it has his pull-ups and swim diapers that he doesn't wear anymore that I have to get rid of. And then the right side is baby girls, diapers, wipes, onesies, towels, washcloths. Then I've got all of her diapers and wipes all nice and neat. And then some extra onesies that I need to find somewhere for them to go. Got all of the bath time liquids, lotion, shampoo, body wash, and I even have the nighttime one. Top drawer is full of headbands and ribbons and shoes, pacifiers. I've got these three separate because they're newborn size, so I want to make sure she uses those right away. Boots, gym shoes. This one is full of clothes, outfits, like actual outfits, sizes 0 to 3 months, and everything is washed. This is more little cute little ballerina sock shoes. All of those are socks, mittens, bibs, and then she's also got her nose cleaner in there. Excuse the toes. This one has her health and grooming kit. She's got a bathrobe. That is my breast pump. And also a blanket. And then this last drawer is nothing but breast milk stuff. So breast pads, the actual bottles and tubing that goes to the breast pump, and then the bags for milk. All of this is the breast milk stuff. Again, more bags. I got a storage solution kit of the bottles, the cooler set that I won't be using until, more than likely until I go back to work. I might use it if we go somewhere, but I don't too much go anywhere the first few weeks. Steam bags that I'll be using when I get back to work to sterilize, bottle brushes, and a folding drying rack. So all of that is in the kitchen and ready to go.